challenge at all. Don't bother getting up.
Time for a
thank you.
Robin over there!
Need to come up with better strategies.
Seconds away from the scene, dispatch.
Time to get out of here.
Yep.
He's back!
Holy crap!
You're back.
Wonderful.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed. And at least one man, believed to be an employee of the university, was found dead at the scene. Authorities have not said whether the man's death is connected to the fire. The victim's name has not been released, pending a forensic investigation. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.
suggest a quiet approach to this.
Just a bit more.
Dr. Kirk Langstrom was murdered. Tell me what you know.
I don't know who burned the doc. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
I can work with that.
Okay. Estábamos en que tenemos que interrogar dementes. ¿Pero dónde habrán dementes? Ok, vamos a investigar acá. Esto es para que nos abran, ¿no? Lo que es la main story, la historia principal. Pero wow, no sé ni qué decir. Okay.
You zib. Rain down that.
Acuérdate no matarlo, agárralo y vamos a interrogarlo exactamente.
Dr. Kirk Langstrom was murdered. Tell me what you know.
I didn't know the Mope was dead. The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff. You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Belfry, nothing on why Langstrom was killed.
Well, we know where Talia is. Might as well talk to her in the meantime. Sending coordinates now.
Excellent.
Okay. Vamos a hablar con Malia. Aunque sería bueno.
Belfry, I'm approaching Talia's location.
Remember, no matter what she says, do not trust her.
I'm super curious to hear what she has to say for herself.
Just be careful.
Okay, vamos a ver.
Talia, so you are still in Gotham. You taken over the League of Shadows?
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You're the daughter of Ra's al Ghul. He's dead, and you made sure that was permanent. Who else would get the job?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's successor, why did Ra's kill him? That doesn't make sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
Is that why you burned your dad's body? After stabbing him? That looked like revenge to me.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
I'm glad someone has closure. Does all this mean that you're done with Gotham?
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
I think Bruce would rather still be alive, and you didn't answer my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
call it part of an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce.
Spoiler. I wish you the best of luck.
You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Smooth exit, honestly. Belfry, I met Talia. I think she's split from the League.
Surprising, but also not. Is that why you didn't ask her about Langstrom?
That was intentional. I'm not going to give information like that to someone I don't trust.
Let's keep it that way. Belfry out. We have a situation. Can you get back to the Belfry?
What can I help you with?
We got a message from Harley Quinn. You're gonna want to hear this.
Harley Quinn? As in... Oh, boy.
El campanario.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing, went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
We updated the board while you were out.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
Bueno, señores, hasta aquí dejamos esta parte 3. Si les gustó el video, denle like. Si no, también denle like. Por favor, suscríbanse. Y vuelvo le digo, dejen su comentario en el video. Estoy abierto a sugerencias, críticas. Gracias por todo. Y hasta el próximo capítulo.